comes Paxley. Look, Paxley is just, I don't want to say possessed, I think obsessed is the right word, with the NXT Women's Championship, and therefore...
Can I say this? Can I say this? Let me tell you something.
Who the hell is going
to
stop
you? Let me tell you something. There's a method. There's a method to the madness of David Paxley, and I'm feeling it, and I like it.
Yeah, well, Paxley just tried to use that Lyra Valkyria patented dive and got wiped out by Valkyria. And the issue that I have, that I want to bring up to you, is who does Lyra have a bigger issue with? Is it Tatum or is it the champion?
Let me tell you something. Lyra Valkyria learned a very, very valuable lesson over these last few weeks. DTA, Vic. DTA. You know what that means, right?
That means don't trust anyone. It's very interesting that Lyra Valkyria went after Paxley instead of Perez. And again, this is a triple threat match. Champion does not have to be factored in the decision to lose the title. No count out, no disqualification, pinfall submission. Center of the ring as Valkyria goes up, over, turns right back around. In comes Paxley. Valkyria soaring through the air with a high cross body. I see what you're obviously rooting for in this matchup. Another cover and another kick out. Putting the brakes on. There's Perez though. And oh! Valkyria all the way down to the floor.
That's the new Roxanne Perez right there. By any means necessary, man.
Perez from the top.
Whoa.
Paxley into the cover.
Come on.
Wow.
It was Paxley who told Lyra, I don't love you like I did yesterday. She's focused more now on Perez. Perez barking at Paxley. Championship again on the line. Triple threat rules. And to take down the Prodigy and take down Paxley, swinging and miss wildly. Here comes the Prodigy coming in, trying to take Valkyria down. Nice counter, German suplex. And this is the danger of the triple threat match. Coming in quickly was Paxley, rolls through. Oh, big boot to the face. Looking for pop rocks, countered. Big kick. Valkyria took her off the ball. Covered by Paxley. Oh.
Is that it? Is that it? Whoa, man.
Valkyria trying to count it. Paxley! This could be her moment. She seems to be chemically unbalanced when it comes to romance, but from the top, 450, titles on the line. Win to Roxanne, jackknife cover. She goes, oh my.